A major step towards a pain-free way of immunising against the flu. Adelaide researchers have successfully trialled a spray vaccine they believe will protect against most strains.
Protection against the flu currently relies on an annual jab in the arm, but immunising could become a whole lot easier and less painful. Researchers from the University of Adelaide have developed a single vaccine they believe is capable of giving universal protection.
It has the potential to provide protection against numerous strains of the influenza virus.
They have trialled the vaccine in mice with promising results. The synthetic drug proved effective against a protein found in all influenza A and B strains, including swine flu. It even protected against bird flu.
As far as we can tell, at this early stage, there are no side effects with the vaccine.
Every year, health authorities have to predict the forthcoming viral strain in order to produce a useful vaccine. But this all-encompassing drug means they would no longer have to.
You may not need to vaccinate annually, and certainly you won't need to reformulate every year.
Even better, it's a nasal spray, meaning no more nasty injections. The researchers are working towards a clinical trial in humans. Gemma Chapman, 10 News.